we're better than that, than we played in the first half. And unfortunately in basketball, you get an opportunity to play the second half. And the defense was locked in and got stops, got a chance to run, execute a little bit better. And, you know, I mean, we would have made some free throws, probably would have been a 14 or 15 point win.
Yeah, talk about Daryl stepping up and then number 12, Kendall.
He's done that like three or four times now. I mean, the kid is a good defender. He gets to the rim, competes, tough. The Glendale Country game, he scored 15 points in the last quarter, just getting to the rim and making plays. And, the way they played, I mean, they were kind of running like a little two-man game with, Damian and Noah. And, you know, we decided to put Daryl on Damian just because, you know, he couldn't shoot over him and things like that. So I thought that was a good adjustment. And, it was a physical game. I was really proud of our effort in the second half, but I was not real happy with our performance in the first half.
Yeah. What was the problem? Just like a days ago, just kind of,
didn't convert, just missed around the rim, didn't finish, missed free throws, missed layups, gave up shots on the three-point line, guys pouting. Same stuff to get you down 11 at the half.
Right. Looks like it's an Alcarmo, I think.
Yeah, I think so. That's what somebody told me.
What's it going to take to bring home the title?
Defense, rebound, and execution. And just the fact that we came up short last year. Different team, different guys. But, we got to find a way to get it done.
All right, great. Hey, thanks a lot, Pat.
Thanks, Brad.